ignorant if they breathe through their mouths. But there's really something to that, and there is a reason why mouth breathers don't look as smart as other people. You ever feel excessive saliva, feel drooling, feel that you've awakened in the night, drooling, that means you're a mouth breather. So there's more to being a mouth breather than just looking ignorant and a vacant look in your face. Anyone in your family a mouth breather?
Exclusive.
Out of AMC, it's a brand new Noisier and Upbeats. This is called Mouth Breather.
Exclusive.
Especially after behavior problems, what other people perceive as disruptive behavior. So you can see there are a lot of problems associated with mouth breathing. Anybody wonder if they're a mouth breather?
Mouth breather.
breather.
Thank you.